Alright, so on this one here, we've got Karma Zone 2 Home Halloween Special. So let's get into see what he's saying and go from there. So you my fucking channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe as well. Don't get to the like icon, helps go a long way, and let's get into this one. Better just not be shouting at this end. What's the instrument saying? What's he Karma to the Halloween special?
I like free luck on the beat, but trust me, I want free luck on the street. Nothing ain't happened to me, cause I backed that
shit back cold. In the brief.
You know me, I'll do it for bro, no, I never left, but I'm back in the beef. Same way I'll slap him to wake up, it's the same way I'll slap him to sleep. Are you buzzing B? Cause I smoke juice, I'm buzzing B. Gelato, gibelato, coco, chocolato, C.
I knew that was coming, man. I knew that was coming.
Cause I smoke juice, I'm buzzing B. Gelato, gibelato, coco, chocolato, CC. But I just call her Chanel. My lotto got a light skin like she. That's somebody's sister that I might cheat. That's somebody's sister that I might dig out. Tap that, to your tap, tap, then give out. Cause that's that key, run back like me. I got Ling Ling tryna ring, ring like Neo. I heard hell of man talking VR. They tryna steal my steer. Our guns beat like boom, bow. Their guns beat like piao, piao. And I can't smoke less than a 0.5. Cause I won't get fried. Saw death, I permitted his life, but I'm giving them life like isn't that can. I almost sat man in front of them cameras, shit them bro, shit it isn't that time. Bro, shit it isn't that time. I'm from the home of the shavy. You don't want to pay me. I'm from the home of the crazy. You're from the home of the gazy.
I actually like this a lot.
Pay me, I know you're more pretty than a hole in your lady. Can't see cooking, I'll turn him to gravy. Bang it, bang. That's a hole of the daisies. I'm from the home of the shavy. You don't want to pay me. I'm from the home of the crazy. You're from the home of the gazy. Pay me, I know you're more pretty than a hole in your lady. KFC cooking, my turn to gravy. Bang it, bang. That's a hole of the daisies. I was in the jail, I was chain free. I was on basic, basic. I was on basic daily. Crazy. Crazy, I didn't want to see IA like Haley. No hot cold, no.
What is this man? This man be of the. I can't remember it. Oh my god, it's bugging me now. It's killing me.
Need for AC, trust me, I'll take it to the max at Stacy. Skin got a big nose at Daisy. I don't wanna run a man down, I'm lazy. Third leg tip Tony, a lady. Tip Tony, a lady. Bro telling me I'm too crazy. Shit, he's telling me I'm real but crazy. He's telling me I'm real but crazy. Shit, then he's telling me I'm real but crazy. How can they be on we when they ain't on piss? For the ops and the ain't no this, cause it's being for the ops and they know this. I name it inside my blade. Drip. I brand it, you got a different designer blade. Could it stay super dry like jackets? I'm from the home of the shavy. You don't want to pay me. I'm from the home of the crazy. You're from the home of the gazy. Pay me, I know you're more pretty than a hole in your lady. KFC cooking, I'll turn him to gravy. That's a hole of the daisies. I'm from the home of the shavy. You don't want to pay me. I'm from the home of the crazy.
You're
from the
home
of the gazy. Pay me, I know you're more pretty than a hole in your lady. KFC cooking, I'll turn him to gravy. That's a hole of the daisies.
This is like one of my favorite Karma Josh, you know. This intro was 30 as well. What? Nah, I'm big him up for this, you know. Easy one of his best one, fam. And what are you man saying? Man saying, are you buzzing B? What does that even mean? What does that even mean? I don't even get that, fam. I don't even caught that. What the hell? You man have got different intuition, whatnot. Karma, now you did your thing on this one still. I can't even lie to you. Like, this is definitely one of the best tunes I've heard from him. Like, I know, this one's got a bit of a different vibe. I can't lie, when I going into it, I did think it was just going to be shouting and dissing, but like, I'm happy it wasn't that, fam. Like, obviously, because I had a mean thing, and Karma's known for being that rude guy at shouts, and I was just like, oh, it's going to be a long day, but no, he did his thing, so big him up, man. But yeah, I'm going to say praise for Karma's drops, man. Obviously, we need Anger Management 2 to come out. That was a fantastic project from him. Obviously, we've got Demented, yeah, but need that 4 minutes of chaos again. That tune there is fantastic, bro. And that tune for LR top tier too. So yeah, I liked Quang's verse on what's it called? Oh no, it's not that one. That's under the meditating, never mind, fam. So yeah, but no, fam, Karma, his consistency's been a lot, fam. I can't lie to you. Like, he's actually improved a lot and he's got a lot more consistent. So I have to give him his ratings, fam. Like, obviously in the past he wasn't really too consistent and he was just like kind of sporadic. But all we need now is for LR to copy his patterns and then just go from there, fam, because LR is taking the piss. I can't not go to IT, so yeah. But the stuff LR does do, he always shells it, so yeah. Regardless, yeah, you man, let me know what you think of this in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one, innit?